Back around the boards. Chris Burstig. Back to the point. Seabrook. Over far side. Shot set. Rebound shot. Another save. And then the next shot went wide. Big time save from Barlomo. Put off the boards and out. Crawford out to play the puck. Ran back around. That took an avalanche. Bounce shot. Score! Paul Stastny.
Opportunity right there. Defenseman jumping up into the plate. They have to be watched. You can't chase them. You got to front them.
Pass across. Looks back. Boom. The shot. Save. Rebound. And Hayden got there first.
Late to, and it stays with them their whole career.
Landis got carried through center ice. Follow up by O'Reilly. Chopped away in the slot. Benoit shot. Score! Andre Benoit!
Avalanche again. Mike, what have they done? They forced the play right there. The Blackhawks have it, and they give it away. I think, yeah, Landeskog, I think, may have just gotten the tip of his blade on it. But the Blackhawks, uncharacteristically, 3-1 against Detroit and 1. They're down 2-1 against Boston and 1.
Talbot, center, shot, score! John Mitchell, great pass from Talbot. Seabrook, quick pass. That one does come out in the center, 2-on-1, Chicago, side. And coming back, Hayda broke up the play.
Side of your body in what lane?
Heath flips around Parenteau. Dropped it off for Sharp. The front of the net. Save! And another save by Barlomo. He had that left pad out and had it out strong. We'll do you for Chicago with less than 4 minutes remaining in the second period. Passes. Backhand. I think Barlomo got a little bit of that. On that backhand try. And it didn't go in. To see the replay on how that one didn't go in. Meanwhile, Parenteau breaks in with McGinn. Score! P.A. Parenteau! Great year leading in points, goals, power play goals, 3 game winners. Mitchell over the line. Shot by Perry. Save, rebound, score!
This one for Emma. Mike gets his first one for his new daughter, Emma. But Mike, when you're looking at this play, let's not forget Tyson Berry jumping up into the play. That's his second assist
for the Hawks. The vice for Jonathan Tiggs. Going to go to the front of that. Makes the pass. Oh, what a nice kick save by Barlomo. His pad saves. He's been so quick. Chicago captain back into the cross. He finds Sharp. Pass in front, shot, and Barlomo again with a brilliant save. First, over to McGinn. Swings it across. Tip on net, and another save. No, that one snuck in. And Chicago gets a goal.
But one thing is, you're right. Like, they don't give up.
And Brookbank, center. Burstig shot goes high. Shot. Trying to throw that puck out in front. And that one hit the post. It didn't go in. Did not go in.
Play surrounding Varlamov. It comes all the way across in behind Varley. The Avalanche take a bounce early. Stastny got things started with a great shot.
Well, there are a lot of Blackhawk jerseys being worn by people, but they are totally quiet. The Avalanche fans, standing ovation. And Patrick Waugh's club back on the winning side.